Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Granbois is the father of the forest, a divine healer who presides over botanical secrets and the sacred power of the forest. He is a primordial and exceptionally powerful Loa. He may be of Congolese origin, although some believe him to have originally been a Taino spirit incorporated into the Voodoo pantheon. Granbois is considered the head of Voodoo's Congo and Petro pantheons and is the patron of initiation. He forms a trinity of master magicians with Baron Samidier and Maitre Carré IV. Granbois is the tree of life connecting the celestial realms with those of the living and the dead. He rules the forest but also Ginnin, the mystical undersea island, home of ancestors and Loa, the voodoo realm of the dead. Essentially, Granbois knows all secrets of life and death. Granbois is syncretized to Saint Sebastian, traditionally depicted bound to a tree. Also known as Granboa. Classification. Loa. Manifestation. Granbois is usually envisioned as a kind of tree man with roots for feet. He is traditionally considered mute, as he is so primordial that he is pre-speech. Animals. He protects all forest animals, but his own special sacred creatures include monkeys and red snakes, tree dwellers. Colors. Brown, green, red. Tree. Mapo, Bombax Saba or Saba Pentandra. Altar. If possible, hang offerings from a tree branch or lay them at the foot of the tree. Sacred sites. The forest in general, in Brooklyn, New York, home to a substantial Haitian community, Prospect Park has emerged as the sacred domain of Granbois. The Mapo, a type of silk cotton tree associated with voodoo rites, was held sacred by the Taino, the indigenous inhabitants of Haiti, long before the arrival of Europeans or Africans. The Haitian Mapo tree was almost eradicated during an anti-superstition campaign sponsored by local Roman Catholic Church authorities in the 1940s. Attempts were made to eradicate voodoo by eliminating whatever was sacred, including trees. Offerings. Cornmeal. Honey drizzled over cornmeal, cassava bread, flowers, leaves, roots, fallen branches, tobacco.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.